Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to turn off password protected sharing in Windows 10 and Windows 11. To turn off password protected sharing in Windows 10 and 11, start by doing a search for Control Panel, and the Control Panel app should be the best match, so you can go ahead and click on that. Once the Control Panel is open, to get this view, make sure you change this view by setting to small icons. And then you want to find the network and sharing center and then click on that. Inside the network and sharing center, over on the left, you want to find this option that says change advanced sharing settings and then click on that. Here you'll need to choose between different network profiles. One should be private, the other should be guest or public networks, and then you get this option that says all networks. Go ahead and click on the dropdown on all networks. And once all networks is expanded, scroll down to the bottom where you see this option that says password protected sharing, and then click on turn off password protected sharing, then click on save changes. And that's how to turn off password protected sharing in Windows 10 and 11. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.